Thank you, Mom and Dad, for everything. I love you.
I want to thank my mom and my grandparents. Los amo.
I'd like to give a huge thank you to my mom and dad. Love you guys.
I would love to give thanks to my family and my friends for always supporting me.
Thank you to all my teachers and to my counselor, Nancy Ortiz. Also, thank you to my mom and my uncle.
Le quisiera dar gracias a mi familia y amigos por toda la ayuda que me dieron.
Thanks to my friends and family.
I just want to thank my mom and my grandparents for making this possible. Love you.
Gracias a mis padres por todo su apoyo, los quiero.
Gracias a mi familia y a mis maestros.
I'd like to thank my family and friends for always supporting me every single day.
Thank you, Mom and Dad. I love you guys.
I just want to say thank you to my family. Thank you for all your love and support, and I love you.
My life is so blessed. Thank you, Mom and Dad, for everything.
Gracias, Mama, por todo. Te amo.
Tell them your name.
Ashi, Mom, Mari. Not there, but I'm Tasha.
And I want to thank?
They.
Oh, Mom.
Mom, Mary, Tasha, not there, but Tasha.
Bye.
Bye.
Big smile. Oh, yeah. Why, I
see. My mom, my dad. Hey, sis. Thank you, Mom. My dad.
I want to thank my family, my friends, and most importantly, God.
Thank you, Mom and Dad, for always supporting me and being there for me all the time.
Thank you, Mom and Dad. I love you.
Hi, it is Zoe Montes. I want to thank my mom. I want to thank Mr. Nelson and all the teachers, and especially Ms. Palomo. Thank you all for helping me.
Gracias por mi familia. Te amo.
I want to thank all of my family for their love and support in getting me through high school.
Thank you to my mom and Mr. Lawrence.
No lo pude hacer sin ustedes. Gracias, mami, papi.
Thank you to my family. Love you, Mom and Dad.
I want to say thank you to my family for always pushing me.
I want to thank my family and close friends. I love you guys.
Thank you to all my family and friends for supporting me. Love you.
Thank you to my family. I love you.
Thank you, Mom and Dad, for everything you have done for me. I love you guys.
Gracias a Dios, a mis amigos y mi familia, especialmente mis padres. Gracias por esta vida. Te amo mucho.
Thanks, Mom and Dad. I love you guys so much.
Gracias a mi familia, mis padres y mis amigas por siempre confiar en mí en cada situación. Los amo tanto.
I love you, Mom.
Gracias a mi familia por todo el apoyo.
I'd like to thank my family, friends, teachers, and counselors.
I'd like to thank my friends. I love you guys.
Quiero agradecerle a mi familia, amigos, y a Dios.
Gracias, mamá y papá. Los amo.
I would like to thank my amazing family and wonderful teachers.
Thank you, Mom and Dad. This is all for you.
I'd like to thank my family, friends, and teachers. Thank you for all your support. Love you the most.
Thank you to everyone that has been part of my life.
Les quiero dar gracias a toda mi familia que me ayudaron.
Thank you, Mom. I love you.
I would like to thank my parents, God, and my friends for helping me throughout my high school journey.
I'd like to thank all my family and brothers for keeping me on the right path and for all those haters who never believed in me.
Gracias, mamá y papá, por tu apoyo en mi educación. Los amo.
Thanks, Mom and Dad.
I'd like to thank my family and friends, and above all, my dad and my sister.
I want to thank all my friends and family for helping me.
Gracias, mami, papi, por todo. Yeah, and to my closest friends, I love you guys.
I would like to say thank you to my mom for all her love and support, and thank you to Mr. Kalunga, Ms. Ellis, and Coach G for always being teachers that I could run to.
I would like to thank my parents for the sacrifices they've made for me, and my sister for being my best supporter.
Thank you to my friends and family. I love you guys.
Primeramente quiero agradecerle a mi madre y a mi padre, al igualmente a Ms. Jennifer Munoz. Los amo.
I'd like to thank my mom, my dad, and my family and friends, and above all, Jesus.
I'd like to thank my grandparents, my mom, my dad, and Mike for everything they've done. Love you guys.
I want to thank my mom and dad and my three brothers for encouraging me and everything I do.
I want to thank my parents for everything they've done for me.
I would like to thank my mom, my sisters, and my friends for always supporting me.
Thanks, Mom and Dad. I couldn't have done it without you.
Thank you, Mom, y gracias, mamá y papá, por todo lo que me han dado. I love you.
Howdy. Thank you, Mom and Dad, for everything you do. Love you. Giggum.
Quiero darle las gracias a mi familia y mis amigos por apoyarme en todo. Los quiero mucho.
Thank you to my family and close friends. I wouldn't be here without you. I love you.
Thank you, Mom, Dad, JT, Edward, Sam, Haley, and Madden. I love all you guys. Thank you.
Thank you, God, family, friends, and teachers. Hook 'em.
Gracias a mis padres y a mi hermano. Los quiero mucho.
Gracias a mi familia and Mr. Kulunga.
Thank you, Mom and Dad and Coach Owens, for everything you've done.
I'd like to thank my mom and dad for always supporting me.
I'd like to thank my family and my parents for everything they've done for me through the years.
Thank you, Mom and Dad, for pushing me to be the best person I can be every day.
I'd like to thank my parents and my annoying siblings for being by my side throughout all high school and my middle school years.
Gracias, mami, papi, y a mi Dios. Los amo.
Thank you to my friends and family for their unconditional love and support. Thank you to my friends, family, and teachers for everything. I love you.
Gracias a Dios, a mis padres y a mis amigos. Todo esto es gracias a ustedes.
Quiero agradecer a mi mamá y papá por todo el apoyo que me han dado.
Quisiera darle gracias a mi familia por todo el amor y apoyo que me han dado.
Gracias, mamá, por todo. Te quiero.
I want to thank my family and all the teachers that came into my life. Love you all.
Thank you, parents.
I want to thank all my friends and family for all their love and support.
Alright guys, I want to thank my family, my friends for everything they did for me. I especially want to thank Norbert, Caleb, Beto, Ricky and Isaac for making this high school experience amazing.
I would like to thank my parents for all the support they have given me throughout the years.
I would like to thank God, my family and my mom for all the support they've given me throughout my high school career.
Yo, what's up? I hope y'all loved the video. Anyways, we made it. We're here. Class of 2019, we're on to bigger things. Part of the journey is the end, and that journey ends today. I wish you all the best things life has to offer. Signing out, Danny Magana.
Introducing your Weslaco ISD High School 2019 Top 10. Number 10, Susana Maldonado. Number 9, Karen Lopez. Number 8, Norberto Leija. Number 7, Humberto Romo. Number 6, Elizabeth Fabela. Number 5, Analisa Salinas. Number 4, Victoria Mena. Number 3, Kayla Saldana. Salutatorian, Zoraida Castillo. And your valedictorian, Andrea Cruz. Congratulations from everyone at Weslaco ISD. The right choice.
Good evening, Wildcat family. Bienvenidos. Please help me welcome the class of 2019. Thank you. Please stand and remove all headgear as the Wildcat Regiment plays the Star Spangled Banner and Texas Our Texas. Thank you. Please be seated. Bienvenidos, padres, familiares, y amigos de la clase de 2019. Tonight, we would like to welcome you to Weslaco East High School's 16th graduation ceremony and proudly recognize the class of 2019. As we celebrate the many accomplishments and successes East has achieved in academics, the arts, and athletics, we now include you, the class of 2019. As of today, you have contributed to the many winning traditions that have been established by the other 15 classes that have come before you. You have officially become part of the rich history and tradition that has been established by many Wildcats who are representing East throughout Texas, the United States, and the world. Aquí en East, maestros, consejeros, administradores y toda la comunidad educacional de Weslaco estamos bien orgullosos por siempre representar a East con excelencia. Padres, familiares y amigos, una vez más los felicito y de parte de todos aquí presentes les doy las gracias por el privilegio de haber trabajado con sus hijos. I would like to take a few minutes to recognize a member of the Wildcat family who will be retiring at the end of the school year. Mr. Roger Nelson, please stand. Mr. Nelson has been a member of the East family for 19 of his 29 years of experience in education. Throughout his time at East, Mr. Nelson has been preparing our students to meet the challenges of the AP chemistry exam and has been one of the most successful teachers East has ever had in recent years. The relationship that he has built has been transcending, but most importantly, the lives that he has changed and the impact that he has had with students is what will make him one of the most missed individuals at East. Mr. Nelson, we hope you enjoy your retirement and remember that you will always be a Wildcat at heart. Please help me welcome Neida Gutierrez.
Good evening. I am Neida Gutierrez, NHS Vice President. Tonight, we celebrate the class of 2019. This ceremony marks the end of the 12 years of education, but also the start of a new chapter in our lives. On behalf of the graduating class, I would want to take a moment to recognize parents, grandparents, family members that are here, and also family members who could not be here this evening with us. Without your love and support, this would not be possible. I ask all seniors to please stand, turn around, and applaud your family here tonight. Thank you. Please take a seat.
Good evening. My name is Carla Jimenez. Each year, the seniors are asked to select one teacher to be recognized as a senior honorary teacher. Tonight, we recognize Mr. Homer Kulunga as a senior honorary teacher for the class of 2019. Mr. Kulunga, please come forward to be recognized. I would now like to introduce our Superintendent of Schools, Dr. Priscina Canales. Please help me welcome Dr. Canales to the podium.
Good evening. For beginnings, I'd like to introduce members of Central Office who work very, very hard every single day for all of you, class of 2019, and the 17,000 other students in our school district. So beginning with our Assistant Superintendent for Elementary Education and School Leadership, Mr. Abel Aguilad. Our Assistant Superintendent for Secondary Education and Leadership, Mrs. Sue Peterson. Our Superintendent for Administration, Assistant Superintendent for Administration and Support Services, Mr. Sergio Garcia. Assistant Superintendent for Business and Finance, Mr. Andres Sanchez. Our Director of Human Resources, Mrs. Melva Segura. Our Director of Risk Management, Mr. Mike De La Rosa. Our Director of Bilingual and ESL Education, Mr. Elias Trevino. And our Executive Director for Curriculum and Instruction, Mrs. Janie Pena. Thank you, team, for working so hard every single day. Class of 2019, congratulations, felicidades. Tonight's event is very special, and remember, so are you. Your class has achieved many great accomplishments through the years. And tonight, for the first time ever at Weslaco East High School, graduation is a second event for some of you because you're graduating with your associate degrees. So congratulations. As this important chapter of your life comes to an end, a new exciting one is ready, is waiting to begin. It's waiting for you to write it, to own it, and to live it. We know without a doubt that your next chapter will be meaningful and successful because we believe in each and every one of you. As you author that next chapter, always make every day count. Haz que cada día cuente. Lift yourself into each day with a smile and your absolute determination to do your best. Be kind, say amable. Life is precious and niceties go a long way, so be good to yourself and to your family and to others. Remember and honor always where you come from. Recuerda de donde vienes, Your culture, your traditions, your parents, your teachers, your administrators, your counselors are golden. They set the foundation for the beautiful, creative, positive young adults you are today. And I wouldn't be your superintendent without reminding you to read, read, and then read some more. The written words of others contain wisdom, knowledge, and lessons to help you navigate life. So read and learn. Class of 2019, the world of possibilities is open to you. Now and always. Approach life with confidence and strength and knowing that we, all of us here tonight, will always be 100% behind you. We love you and God bless. And now I'd like to introduce seven gentlemen who give their time, their hearts to all of our students and our entire Weslaco ISD family. This is our Board of Trustees. Our Board President, Mr. Isidro Nieto. Our Board Vice President, Dr. Richard Rivera. Our Board Secretary, Mr. Andrew Gonzalez. Board of Trustee, Armando Cuellar, Jr. Board of Trustee, Patrick Kennedy. Trustee Erasmo Lopez. And Trustee Dr. Jaime Rodriguez. Gentlemen, thank you for the time that you give to serve our children and our community. We appreciate, and we appreciate you expecting the best from all of us every single day. And now, I'd like to call our board president, your board president, Mr. Isidro Nieto, to come forward and say a few words.
Thank you, Dr. Canales. Good evening, graduates of 2019, parents, family members, and friends. It is a great honor for me to stand here before you this evening, representing the Weslaco ISD Board of Trustees. Graduates, I would like to congratulate you this evening on this grand achievement, just one of the many milestones you will experience in your life, your high school graduation. This evening is your special night. It represents 12 to 14 years of schooling. That's approximately 2,748 days of your life dedicated to learning. So for that, congratulations. I would also like to take a minute to congratulate your parents and family members. Your graduation this evening is due to the support from them. Webster Dictionary defines the word cornerstone as a chief foundation on which something is constructed or developed. I believe that to be family. Family is a cornerstone in everyday's life. The next few years of your life, you will certainly mold your future. Whatever you decide, set life goals, go the distance, go out and conquer the world, achieve your dreams, reach for the stars, but never ever forget your foundation, your cornerstone, your family. Weslaco East High School graduates, I wish you all the best in your future. God bless you all. Congratulations.
At this time, it is my honor to introduce the Weslaco East High School's salutatorian, Zoraida Castillo.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Zoraida Janet Castillo, and I'm honored to be the salutatorian of the class of 2019. I have some words of encouragement for our graduating class, but I would like to go back to that in just a few minutes. First, I would like to say hello to the class of 2019. Throughout the course of high school, we each individually and collectively faced many struggles, but also many everlasting memories during the years of 2015 to 2019. We said hello to our first ever Friday Night Lights. We said hello to our first marching show or dance competition. We said hello to our first high school games, races, or tournaments. We said hello to the next chapter of our lives, starting as freshmen. And as school got tougher and we got older, we said hello to our first all-nighter and texted each other with messages asking, "Are you still awake?" or "I'm falling asleep, can you keep me company?" And now, as I am speaking, we are saying hello to the end of this long chapter. As the end of this chapter approaches, I want to begin by saying my personal greetings. I would like to say hello to my teachers, Mr. and Mrs. Ramos, Miss Ibionada, Miss Cruz, and Mr. Colunga, and all of the others that challenged us and taught us more than we thought possible. You helped and allowed me to grow as a student and person. Each teacher at East has inspired us in many ways and have become our role models. To them, we owe a warm thank you because they shaped us into who we are. I would also like to thank my counselor, Ms. Rodriguez, and my former counselor, Ms. Inlow, for guiding me and motivating me throughout high school. Our counselors have given us the guidance and advice that allowed us to go in the right directions for our futures. I would also like to say hello to my fellow Wildcat Regiment members, who have allowed me to become part of a family when I was a young and lost freshman. The hard work the regiment put into every marching show and contest strengthened my work ethic and made me push myself every day. Each of us has made friends and family here at East who have changed us in some form. And I would like to say hello to my family. Mamá y papá, gracias por todo lo que me han enseñado y dado. El apoyo y amor que ustedes me dieron me ayudó a seguir mi camino. Los amo. Mom, since the start, you have been constantly giving me the support, confidence, and love to follow my dreams, and you kept me going when I felt like giving up. You give me hope when I don't have any. I would be nowhere without you, for you are my guide and the shining light in my life. You'll always be the biggest inspiration and role model for me. My accomplishments are yours. I love you. Now, would you all please help me give your families another warm welcome by standing up and blowing them a kiss, sending them a hug, because without them, we wouldn't be here today. Obama, not too long ago, said change will not come if we wait for some person or some other time. We are the ones we've been waiting for. And now, we also say hello to the next chapter that is college. We are the ones. It took us a long journey to get where we are tonight. As freshmen, we didn't know what was in store for us and what was in store for us. Many continuous hardships we each faced. However, as I stand here today, I would like to think that those hardships shaped us and united us to become one big family, not just a graduating class. This journey didn't just bring maturity, but also brought a sense of togetherness among us. Thus, new bonds were created between us. We each faced different hardships, yet we all got the same result, the opportunity to be sitting here, minutes away from receiving our high school diplomas. We are the ones. We are the class of 2019. As we enter a new chapter in our lives, we enter a new part of the world that is expecting us. We have a lot to offer the world, and the world must be ready to greet us. The world must be ready to say hello to our dreams to explore, to cure, to venture, to discover, to change. However, as the world must be ready to greet us, we must also be ready to greet the world and its needs. As we dream, we must also conquer and overcome. We must greet the racism, discrimination, and hatred we have among one another. We must greet the environmental problems that we ourselves have caused. We must say hello to the corruption we have that brings class divisions. From graduate to graduate, I would like all of you to each say hello to the opportunity for change. Don't fear the possibility of change, but rather embrace it. As the world says hello to us, it must also say hello to the changes that we will bring to it. We are the ones to change the world. As I mentioned before, as cliche as it sounds, we must follow the dreams and the goals we each set out to have, because these dreams define who we are. The goals that we set for ourselves will also set who we ought to be in the future. We are the ones. So here is the advice I said I would be offering. Ask that as we try to accomplish our goals, we remember our passions and roots. As we venture out, please remember the roots that shaped you, such as your family, friends, and community. Don't change the passions and goals you already have because of others. Especially, don't change your goals because of fear. I believe we are all here in this moment for a purpose, to succeed and to change. We are the ones that can make it happen. As Abraham Lincoln once said, that some achieve great success is proof to all that others can achieve it as well. We are the ones that can bring change and achieve everything we set out to. Congratulations, class of 2019. We did it. Now it is my pleasure to introduce to you Weslaco ISD High School's 2019 valedictorian, Andrea Cruz.
Good evening, everyone. Welcome, parents, sisters, brothers, uncles, aunts, grandparents, cousins, friends, teachers, fellow graduates, and if you brought the family dog, welcome to him too. My name is Andrea Cruz, and it is such an honor for me to be able to represent the Weslaco ISD class of 2019. I'm not much of a public speaker, so forgive me, but here it goes. First and foremost, I know that you have already thanked the wonderful people in the bleachers behind you. But tonight, many of us are saying goodbye and heading out to new adventures. So please, take one more chance to look up at them. Graduates, please, turn around and spot your family in the audience. Give them a big wave. They're so proud of all your accomplishments. I know that I am supposed to inspire you to fearlessly embark on future endeavors, but during the process of writing this speech, I realized that I am only 17 years old. I don't have the wisdom that a principal, teacher, or nurse would have after their many years of working experience. But what I do have is the 17-year learning experience. In my time of being a student, I have realized a couple of things that I wanted to share with you all. There is a quote by C.S. Lewis. It goes, "Isn't it funny how day by day, nothing changes, but when you look back, everything is different. The life that we once knew will now be a memory. Use this memory of high school as a way to propel you to make the right choices. And by that, I mean, do not take this diploma lightly. For some of you, this diploma is the product of being constantly pushed by your parents or family members. But you kept on through, and that requires recognition. For some of you, this diploma represents self-vindication against the doubts imposed by your inner self and the outside forces of the world. This diploma is what unites us. Regardless of our means of obtaining it, this diploma is the culmination of knowledge, values, morals, and friendship. Today is the mark of a turning point in our lives. It will be new and exciting, and I can genuinely say that I am happy for us because we've made it. At this point, I would like to thank God, my family, and friends. First, without God, none of this would be possible. Mom, you are such a great role model, and you've taught me to stand up for myself. In my eyes, you are the most beautiful, respectable woman on earth. Dad, you have been my teacher all my life. Family trips to the zoo weren't a trip unless I learned random facts about plants or birds. And I am so thankful to have had you as a teacher for both pre-AP and AP biology. High school is unimaginable without you in the picture. Mom and Dad, I admire you both so much. If I could even be half of what you both are, I would be very fortunate. I'm glad to represent the Cruz family, and I am immensely proud to be your daughter. To my three lovely sisters, gosh, you guys make my life so interesting. And by interesting, I mean you all drive me crazy, but I mean that in the most sisterly way. You three are my best friends, and my family is my world. I love you all, and thank you for the infinite support. To my friends, Carla, Areli, Lorraine, Rosie, Karen, Ashley, Caleb, and the rest of the neuroscience class, thank you for making high school such an enjoyable time. The laughs and cheese we shared are moments that I cherish. Also, a shout out to anyone who sold chips to me. Those hot Cheetos were very therapeutic on stressful days. Next, I'd like to thank some special teachers. Mr. Cruz, Mr. Galunga, Mr. Ramos, Mrs. Ramos, Miss Ibionada, Miss Christensen, and Mr. Nelson. These teachers are the epitome of dedication and passion for their students. So many of our teachers understand the needs and preparations required for a high school student. Without their challenging projects, how else could we have bonded over the mutual procrastination and late nights spent on homework? Remember the egg in the Pringles can car? Or how about analyzing Shakespeare's sonnets? Or maybe your favorite lesson was writing a French Revolution children's book. The world has one less egg in it, thanks Ms. Hibb, one less sonnet to be confused by, thank you Mrs. Ramos, and one less revolution to fight. Thank you, teachers. Fellow graduates, please give a round of applause for all the teachers here tonight. The main message that I have for you tonight is that you cannot compare yourself to others. I know that's a difficult task, especially when we have social media and you see a girl with the perfect selfie or a guy with the abs that you have always wanted. It's nice to share things on social media, but there's a gray area between envy and clicking a heart on their post. Don't do that to yourselves. Each one of us are unique. Dr. Ali Benazir from Cambridge University explained it better than I can. He explained that just the chances of our being here are a miracle. Consequently, we don't all have to look the same, or study the same, or enjoy life the same. So, if we are all not the same, that means that we cannot hold each other up to the same standards. In life, you have to find a personal standard that helps you to strive to be better than yourself. If you keep comparing yourself to someone else, I can promise you, you won't feel satisfied. It's best to improve on yourself. Don't compare yourself to the person next to you. Compare yourself to the person you were in the past and keep improving. Alongside that, I want to share that I am a firm believer that hard work beats talent. I have had the honor of being class valedictorian, but I couldn't have just done it magically. I had to work hard, and I know you all have worked diligently as well. As a class, we have achieved some great things. Our football team made it to the playoffs every year of their high school career. Our UIL team earned countless trophies and ribbons. Congratulations to the accounting team for placing third in the state, by the way. Our cheer team got the UCA Banana Award multiple times. Our track team took medals by storm. Our tennis team made it to regionals for the first time in years. Our BPA team represented East at the national level. FCCLA, Sheepdogs, FFA, JROTC, there's just so many accomplishments that we have achieved as a school. And it all didn't happen by luck or coincidence. You all worked countless hours and sacrificed time with friends, but it was not done in vain. You all earned this, and you have made me proud to be a Wildcat. Taking things into perspective like this makes us appreciate the small but profound moments that we have with each other. These are some of the last moments that we have together. And it has been 4 years that we've been on this exhilarating ride. Day in and day out, waking up, hitting the snooze button at least 5 times, rushing to school, attending long days of lecture, work, going to a club meeting or a sport practice after school. You may have even attended a club meeting and then sprinted through the hallway to your sport practice. Well, that part of our lives is over. Tonight, we say goodbye to high school and walk into the next chapters of our lives. These words of mine might not measure up to the wisdom of Confucius or someone like that, but I would appreciate it if you all remember what I have told you. However, I know you all are filled with massive butterflies, so you might not have even remembered the sentence I said right before this, almost like we're still in class. With that being said, enjoy tonight, graduates. Rejoice in what you have accomplished. We're going to go far and wide across this nation, some going as far as Boston, and others staying close, but not too close, in San Antonio. Wherever we are in 10 to 15 years, I want you to remember Weslaco, this town we've called home. Even if right now you feel that all you want to do is leave the valley and forget about this place, you've only got one home, and this is it. In order to grow, you must remember where your roots were planted. So I want you to remember this moment and tonight. Take countless pictures and don't worry about the perfect selfie. Laugh until your ribs hurt and don't worry about someone catching you off guard. Tonight, celebrate. Tomorrow, we begin a new lives. And as Charles Dickens said, the pain of parting is nothing to the joy of meeting again. until we meet again, class of 2019. East Side. Thank you. At this time, Mr. Goyad will lead the Wildcat Regiment as they play selections from their pigskin show, Illumina Noctum. This performance is dedicated to the entire senior class.
We have come to the part of the graduation ceremony when I, as principal of Weslaco East High School, have the honor of certifying that the students here tonight have met all graduation requirements. Class of 2019, please stand. Dr. Canales and members of the school board, as principal of Weslaco East High School, I hereby certify that the graduates standing before you have met the Texas state requirements as well as the Weslaco Independent School District credit requirements for their selected graduation plan and are now eligible to receive their high school diploma. Congratulations, class of 2019. You have officially graduated from Weslaco East. In recognition of your new status, I invite all of you to move your tassels to the left as we applaud your outstanding efforts. Seniors, we will begin awarding of diplomas beginning with the top 25 in reverse order, followed by our early college high school associate degree candidates, and then continued alphabetically for the rest of the graduates. Again, seniors, congratulations.
Thank you. Graduating in number 25th place, Christina Munoz, RGV Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, National Honor Society, and she graduates with an associate's degree. Graduating in number 24th position, Natalie Bautista, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, National Honor Society. Graduating in number 23 position, Carla Jimenez, RGV Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, and National Honor Society. Graduating in number 22, Eva Charlene Torres Mazariegos, RGV Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, National Honor Society. Graduating number 21, Neida Gutierrez, RGV Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, National Honor Society, and Neida graduated with an associate's degree. Graduating number 20, Amethyst Perez, RGV Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, National Honor Society. Graduating number 19, Natalie Marquez, RGV Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, National Honor Society, and Natalie has an associate's degree. Graduating number 18, Laura De Alejandro, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, and National Honor Society. Graduating number 17, Deandra Hernandez, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, National Honor Society. Graduating number 16, Isaac Martinez, RGV Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, and National Honor Society member. Graduating number 15, Rosie Garza, RGV Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, National Honor Society. Graduating number 14, Elian Lopez, Texas Lead RGV Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, National Honor Society, and Elian has an associate's degree. Graduating number 13, Ashley Faz, RGV Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, National Honor Society. Graduating number 12, Valeria Montemayor, RGV Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, National Honor Society. Graduating number 11, Daniel Magana, RGV Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, National Honor Society, and Daniel has an associate's degree. And here are some people you'll see on a billboard or a poster for a good while. Graduating number 10, Susana Maldonado, RGV Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, National Honor Society. Graduating number 9, Karen Lopez, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, and National Honor Society. Graduating number 8, Norberto Leija, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, National Honor Society. Graduating number 7, Humberto Romo, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, National Honor Society. Graduating number 6, Elizabeth Favela, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, National Honor Society. Graduating number 5, Analisa Salinas, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, National Honor Society. Graduating number 4, Victoria Mena, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, National Honor Society. Graduating number 3, Kayla Saldana, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, and National Honor Society. And your 2019 salutatorian, Soraida Castillo, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, National Honor Society. The 2019 valedictorian, Andrea Cruz, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, National Honor Society. The following students will graduate high school with an associate's degree. Dania Puentes, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, National Honor Society, and an associate's degree. Angie Alvarado, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, National Honor Society, and an associate's degree. Ernesto Casas, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, National Honor Society, and an associate's degree. Luis Marie Cavazos, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, National Honor Society, and an associate's degree. Andrea Garza, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, National Honor Society, and an associate's degree. Valeria Mandujano Zamora, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, National Honor Society, and an associate's degree. Evelyn Martinez, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, and her associate's degree. Yeah. Sean Morin, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, National Honor Society, and his associate's degree. Aleida Perez, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, National Honor Society, and her associate's degree. Karina Rodriguez, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, National Honor Society, and her associate's degree. Raquel Sanchez, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, National Honor Society, and an associate's degree. Brian Velasquez, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, and his associate's degree. Gerardo Hernandez, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, and associate's degree. Italy Zapata, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, National Honor Society, and an associate's degree. Arturo Villanueva, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, and an associate's degree. Eva Silva, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, National Honor Society, and her associate's degree. Ricky Salinas, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, National Honor Society, and an associate's degree. Brian Olvera de la Cruz, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, National Honor Society, associate's degree. Clara Morales, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, National Honor Society, and an associate's degree. Roxana Lopez, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, National Honor Society, and an associate's degree. Caleb Casas, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, National Honor Society, and an associate's degree. Justin Castillo, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, and an associate's degree. Larissa Garcia, Texas Scholar, RGB Lead Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, National Honor Society, and an associate's degree.
Graduate Benito Muñiz.
Yeah.
Christian Gabriel. Regina Benavides. Graduate Ashley Flores. Graduate Ezequiel Palacios. David Guajardo. Graduate Nathan Bautista. Graduate Emmanuel Garcia. Melinda Acevedo.
Graduate Aliyah Abrigo, RGV Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Aubrey Adame, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Giovanni Acosta.
Jose Alanis Avila, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Cindy Aguilar Cosme, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Desiree Alanis, RGV Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, National Honor Society.
Graduate Adriana Alanis, RGV Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Valeria Alejos, RGV Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, National Honor Society member.
Graduate Adrian Alejandro, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Leonardo Alvarado Alfaro, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Giselle Aleman, RGV Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, and National Honor Society.
graduate Itzel Alvarez, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, National Honor Society.
Graduate Dimas Alvarez, DLA Scholar and Regional Powerlifting Champion.
Graduate Jesse Ambriz, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Juanita Alvarez, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Samuel Angel Molina, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Alejandro Arredondo Alonso, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Christian Avila Hernandez, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar.
Graduate David Aviles, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Daryl Carrillo, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Jacob Banda, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Angel Balderas, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Abril Bautista, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Jacqueline Banda, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Juan Beltran, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Martin Bejarano, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Angela Briones, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Nayeli Belmares, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Orlando Cabrera, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Kayla Borrego, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Cruz Cadena, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Jared Burnias, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Christian Campos, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Tatiana Cabrera, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, National Honor Society.
Graduate Diana Cantu, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Catherine Cadrien, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, National Honor Society.
Graduate Evelyn Cantu Rodriguez, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Celia Caldera, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Alfredo Cardenas, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Nathaniel Cannon, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, National Honor Society.
Graduate Rodolfo Cardosa, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Eduardo Cantu, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Jillian Carrasco.
Graduate Felipe Cantu Rodriguez, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Tristan Carrion, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Rogelio Cardenas, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Benjamin Carrillo, RGB Lead Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Adam Carranza, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Janice Carrillo, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Jason Carrion, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Jose Casares, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Aaron Carrillo, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Veronica Castillo, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, and National Honor Society.
Honor Graduate Jet Casares, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, National Honor Society.
Graduate Brianna Cavazos, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, National Honor Society.
Graduate Denise Castañeda, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Marcus Cavazos, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Armando Castro, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Angelica Cerda, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Iris Cavazos, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, National Honor Society.
Graduate Joshua Chaides, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, National Honor Society.
Graduate Yesenia Casares, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Richard Chavez, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Liliana Cerda, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Yvette Colunga, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, National Honor Society.
Graduate Angel Chavez, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Daniel Cordero, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Jimena Chavez Jalomo, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Jasmine Coronado, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Mauricio Conde, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar. A three-year graduate.
Graduate Sean Cortez, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Fernando Coronado, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Luis Covarrubias, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Rocio Correa.
Graduate Victoria Cruz, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, and National Honor Society.
Graduate Bianca Cosme, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, National Honor Society.
Graduate Megan Anciso.
Graduate Jennifer Cruz, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Diana De Leon Salazar, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Dante De La Garza, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, National Honor Society.
Graduate Joanna Deras, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Sean De La Rosa, RGB Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Priscilla Duran, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Ruben De Santiago, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Kevin Elizondo.
graduate Alexandria Dominguez, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, National Honor Society.
Graduate Eviana Enriquez, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Robert Duran, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Andrew Escamilla, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Pablo Elizondo, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Carlos Espinosa, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, and DLA Scholar.
Graduate Elias Escalon, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Edgar Estrada, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Cassandra Escobedo, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Isai Falcon Lira, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Amy Escudero Morales, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Juan Figueroa, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Alyssa Estebanes.
Graduate Jacob Flores, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Kyler Fajardo, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Kayla Flores.
Graduate Morgan Begins.
Graduate Hannah Freire.
Graduate Brianna Flores, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, National Honor Society.
Graduate Gabriela Gaona Heredia, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Juan Flores, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Andrew Garcia, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Clarissa Freire, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Blas Garcia, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Isaac Galvan, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Eric Garcia, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Angelina Garcia, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar, National Honor Society.
Graduate Jaden Garcia, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Bobby Garcia, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Jesus Garcia, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Javier Garcia, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Lexis Garcia, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, National Honor Society.
Graduate Cassandra Garcia, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, National Honor Society.
Graduate Nicholas Garcia, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Kimberly Garcia, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Rogelio Puentes, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Lorraine Garcia, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, National Honor Society.
Graduate Caitlin Garza, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Vanessa Garcia, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
graduate Angelica Gasca Macias, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Angela Garza, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Aaron Gomez, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Chanel Garza, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Damian Gomez, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Valentin Garza, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Christian Gonzalez, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Alexis Gill, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, National Honor Society.
Graduate Christina Gonzalez, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Christian Gomez, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Georgie Gonzalez, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, National Honor Society.
Graduate Cassandra Gongora, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, National Honor Society.
Graduate Valentina Gonzalez, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Angel Gonzalez.
Graduate Zoe Gonzalez, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Sydney Gonzalez, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar, National Honor Society.
Graduate Liliana Granados, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Jose Gonzalez, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Joseph Guerra, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Tony Martinez, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Nayeli Guerra, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Vivian Gonzalez, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Michael Gutierrez, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Gerardo Granados, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate George Hernandez, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Jose Guerra, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Maria Hernandez, pardon me. RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, National Honor Society.
Graduate Crystal Guerra.
Graduate Ulysses Palacios, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Camilo Guevara, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Daniela Hernandez Ruiz, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Evelyn Hernandez, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar, National Honor Society.
Graduate Irvin Herrera, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Jaime Hernandez, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Aaron Hidrogo, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Magali Hernandez, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Lindsay Horta, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Samara Hernandez, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, National Honor Society.
Graduate Hector Huerta.
Graduate Cristina Hernandez Reyes, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Richard Ibarra, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Damian Herrera, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Alexis Irizarry, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Jonathan Herrera, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Alessandra Gijon, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, and National Honor Society.
Graduate Felipe Hooks, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Israel Jungitud Sanchez, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Omar Horta, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Clarissa Juarez, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Raymond Ibarra, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Sarah Juarez, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, and National Honor Society.
Graduate Saida Inguanso, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, National Honor Society.
Graduate Melanie Lamas, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Eduardo Jaramillo, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Samantha Lara, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Diana Jimenez Mora, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Daniel Caballero, he is a three-year graduate.
Graduate Alejandro Juarez, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Carla Leja, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Melanie Juarez, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar, and she is a three-year graduate.
Graduate Perla Leja Villanueva, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Christian Lafoe, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, National Honor Society.
Graduate Osvaldo Lerma, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Johnny Landaverde.
Graduate Angelina Lopez, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, and National Honor Society.
Graduate Marilyn Leal, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Aileen Lopez, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, and National Honor Society.
Graduate Lisbeth Leija Villanueva.
Graduate Karina Lopez, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Jamilex Leon, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Rolando Lopez, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Marisa Limas, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Adamari Lopez Barbosa, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Ronica Longoria, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Jada Loy, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Arlis Lopez, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Selena Luna, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Jacqueline Lopez, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate David Magana, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, and National Honor Society.
Graduate Lydia Lopez, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Kathleen Mancha, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Valerie Lopez, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Oscar Marin, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, and DLA Scholar.
Graduate Emily Loredo.
Graduate Alfredo Martinez, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Alejandro Lozano.
Graduate Henry Martinez, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Anaí Lucio, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Kai Martinez, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Anthony Machuca, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Nayeli Martinez, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Alfa Maldonado, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Stacy Martinez, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, and National Honor Society.
Graduate Carolina Mancha.
Graduate Gavin Mejorado, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Vianney Marroquin, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Esteban Mireles, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Giselle Martinez, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Magic Montes, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Kimberly Martinez, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Brianna Moreno, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Samuel Martinez.
Graduate Josefina Munoz, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Paola Mayorga Guerra, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Raciel Nava Sotelo, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Maria Medrano, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Mark Navarro, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Jennifer Mesa, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, National Honor Society.
Graduate Miranda Ocañas, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, and National Honor Society.
Graduate Dora Montes, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Kayla Olivo.
Graduate Sebastian Morales, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Elias Ontiveros, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Ana Morin, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Abigail Ortiz, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, and National Honor Society.
Graduate Isaac Muniz, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
graduate Selena Oviedo Treviño, DLA scholar.
Graduate Coral Murillo, DLA scholar.
Graduate Alex Padron Hernandez, RGB lead scholar, Texas scholar, honor graduate, DLA scholar.
Graduate Anissa Navarro, RGB lead scholar, Texas scholar, honor graduate, DLA scholar.
Graduate Carla Paniagua, DLA scholar.
Graduate Eleazar Navarro Arista, DLA scholar.
Graduate Jose Pastrana Velasquez, DLA scholar.
Graduate Jose Ochoa, Texas scholar, DLA scholar.
Graduate Jasmine Pena, RGB lead scholar, Texas scholar, honor graduate, DLA scholar.
Graduate Sebastian Olvera, RGB lead scholar, Texas scholar, honor graduate, DLA scholar.
Graduate Christian Perez, RGB lead scholar, Texas scholar, and DLA scholar.
Graduate Imanol Ordonez, honor graduate, DLA scholar.
Graduate Inocencio Perez.
Graduate Kenya Oseguera Morales, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Rene Perez, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Julio Palomo, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Michaela Pineda, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Isaiah Paredes, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Jose Quesada, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Haley Pena, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Aaron Ramirez, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Christian Perales, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar.
Graduate John Ramos, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Jesus Perez, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Sydney Ramos, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Roel Perez, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Andrea Rangel, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Daniel Posadas, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Anaseth Reta, RGB Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Giselle Quintanilla, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Galilea Reyes, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Kayla Ramirez, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Valerie Reyna, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Stephanie Ramirez, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, National Honor Society.
Graduate Juan Ozzy Rios, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, and DLA Scholar.
Graduate Levi Ramos, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Tamaris Rivas, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Andrea Rangel, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, National Honor Society.
Graduate Caitlin Rivera, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Rebecca Renteria, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Alejandro Rodriguez, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Roberto Reta, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Jaime Rodriguez, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, and DLA Scholar.
Graduate Rodolfo Reina, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Juan Rodriguez, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, and DLA Scholar.
Graduate Areli Rincon, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, National Honor Society.
Graduate Leanne Rodriguez, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, and DLA Scholar.
Graduate Adrian Rivas, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Lori Rodriguez, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, and National Honor Society.
Graduate Gabriel Rivera, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Mario Rodriguez, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Jose Rivera, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Ramiro Rodriguez, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Giovanna Robles, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Itzel Rodriguez Hinojosa, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, and National Honor Society.
Graduate Iram Rodriguez, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Jocelyn Rojas, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, and DLA Scholar.
Graduate Giselle Rodriguez, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Alan Rosales, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, and DLA Scholar.
Graduate Lorena Rodriguez, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Valentin Saavedra, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Michaela Rodriguez, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, National Honor Society.
Graduate Ernesto Salazar.
Graduate Caitlin Rodriguez, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, National Honor Society.
Graduate Janet Salazar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Victoria Rodriguez, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, National Honor Society.
Graduate Alberto Salinas, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Paul Rodriguez, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Maria San Roman, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Allison Rogers, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Itzamar Sanchez, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Daniel Roque, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar.
Graduate Alejandro Sandoval, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, and DLA Scholar.
Graduate Mark Ruiz, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Julian San Miguel, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Desi Sines, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Gustavo Sauceda, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Felicia Salazar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Haley Serna, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, and National Honor Society.
Graduate Lisette Salazar, our GB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, and DLA Scholar.
Graduate Jose Serna, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, and DLA Scholar.
Graduate Jesus Salinas, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Esmeralda Silva, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Brianna San Miguel, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Jordan Solis, DLA Scholar. T. Solis.
Graduate Nayeli. Graduate Brianna Sandoval, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Christopher Tagle, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, and DLA Scholar.
Graduate Aram Santana, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Juliana Tenorio, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, and DLA Scholar.
Graduate Israel Saucedo.
Graduate Kayla Torres, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, and DLA Scholar.
Graduate Natalie Serna, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Roberto Torres, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, and National Honor Society.
Graduate Elizabeth Cido, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Brian Trevino, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Joshua Solis, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Raul Vallejo, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Priscilla Soto, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Patricia Vasquez Enriquez, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Denise Tafoya.
Graduate Matthew Vela, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Daniel Tanguma, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Natalie Venegas, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar, and National Honor Society.
Graduate Christian Torres, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Daniela Vieira, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Crystal Torres, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Cameron Villarreal, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Javier Tovar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate John Villarreal, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Jesus Trevino, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Jose Villarreal Estrada, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Kaylee Valdez, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Adam Yarito, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Eduardo Vasquez.
Graduate Michelle Zamora, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Jesus Vasquez Palomo.
Graduate Sergio Zamora.
Graduate Estefanie Veloz Robles, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Guadalupe Villalobos.
Graduate Robert Vera, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Juan Arevalo Juarez.
graduate Desiree Villa, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Robert Roman.
Graduate Easton Villarreal, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, Honor Graduate, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Marcus Bulnes.
Graduate Catherine Villarreal, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Maria Lopez.
Graduate Leandra Williams, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Gloria Gonzalez.
Graduate Rolando Zamora, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Esperanza Aguilar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Roberto Zuniga Castillo, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Juan Gallegos, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Giovanna Jaramillo, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Adriana Medellin, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Gerardo Silva, RGB Lead Scholar, Texas Scholar, DLA Scholar.
Graduate Joanne Samudio.
Graduate Julio Quiroz Galvan, DLA Scholar.
Tonight, we close one chapter of our lives. It has been a long but short 4 years of our lives. Long because of the stressful nights, the drama, the sports, the extracurricular activities, and so much more. Short in a way that we made lifelong friends, unforgettable laughs, and memories. And truly, and amazing things we have learned between the stressful things. These 4 years we experienced many things, but more is yet to come. I'm so sorry, I'm really nervous. Okay. Every single thing that has crossed our educational path the last 4 years makes us the graduates we are today. We have officially experienced high school. This is the last night many of us will ever see each other. Take a look around. We are the next generation, a generation that will bring change in the world. This completes our chapter. After we leave this stadium tonight and wake up tomorrow, we will find ourselves in the real world. A new chapter of our lives begin. Whether it is attending college, a university, joining a military, or entering the workforce, we will step foot into the real world, and there is no going back. This may be surreal, but you're about to become someone in life. I want to add a special touch to my speech by saying gracias a mi familia que está sentada ahí arriba. Los amo y estoy aquí por ustedes. I also want to say a big thank you to my biology major friends. I wouldn't be here today without you guys. The past 3 years have been the best. Parents, remember to always support your child during their journey, especially during this time because they're about to find who they really are. Padres, recuerden siempre apoyar a sus hijos durante esta vida, especialmente durante este tiempo, porque apenas van a comenzar quién son. Graduates, remember to believe in yourself. Be the good in the world. Find a dream and make it a reality. I wish you guys the best in this journey called life. May your life be full of blessings. Thank you.
Thank you.
seniors at this time, please make your way over to your side of the field. This concludes our commencement ceremony.